Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus, page 329.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look for